Hi. Now we are going to see the zip2 go file and this option, how to use this option, that we are going to see. So now if you go, so zip2 go generally used for suppose you have a master cam, you want to explain something to your another guy. He is there in the some other city, so that is possible by zip2go. Okay, so if you say zip2go file, means it will not only the master cam file only go, it will take entire thing, means master cam tool library, master cam file, post processor file, control definition file, machine definition file, all the things will go together. So that's the reason. Whatever you are seeing here in your system, the same thing, the zip2go file, wherever it is opened, it shows the everything to the opposite person. So for example, I'll just open one simple file here. Okay. File open. So in the desktop for my okay. So this is one small file. So 2D. It's not the 2D 3D. It's a common for 2D and 3D. Suppose already toolpath is available in this machine. Suppose this file you want to show to someone or explain to someone. So you want to send this file through email. So the best way to communicate is the zip2go file. Okay. So this file you can directly send it to the opposite means your other person to explain. Okay. Now you can go here file zip2go. So in the file menu there is a zip2go. Click it. Okay. So I'm going to keep it in the desktop. I just this file I am going to save it in this folder. So now so this window is open here. Now what are all the file you need to save it? Configuration file, toolpath file, tool library file, material library file. So all this file you want to zip2go. Okay, create zip2go file. Now this same name it will save it as a zip2go file. So now it is making the zip2go file. So now it is collecting all the file, making one zip file. Okay. So all these files are zipped inside a single folder. Okay. So where is this file now? We will check it. So you can see this one name, one is a zip2go file. This file you can attach with the email and you can send it to email to the other person. Okay. Suppose if you have doubt, you want to communicate with me, example. So you can just I am copying this zip2go file here and I will paste it. Okay. The file which you wanted to send it to me or someone else is make it a zip file and attach with the mail and send it to the person. Okay. So now I'll say file new and I if you want to open the zip file means file open zip to go and here file open that one zip you can select it my no I kept it in the desktop I saved in the new folder and here okay I select it open so now all the files open so now you need to don't forget to extract okay once you extract then only the data is extracted in the folder okay the same place where I kept my folder there only I will extract it okay so now you open it now you see in that folder so you can see all the things the file the details related to that file all will be available here mastergram file machine definition file control definition file your postprocessor file and NC file all will be in that folder okay now you can go here and you can open it now directly file open on that folder you go it desktop I kept in the desktop and new folder so you can select that file and open it so now mere boss I have the same file and same file is available with you by speaking in the telephone or mobile phone you can easily understand what is your issue I can resolve it okay so whatever the information you are telling the same information is also available with me I can directly solve your queries this particular so you can I can communicate with you what is the changes you need to do the same thing you can also modify in your file okay so this is a very good option available for the technical support okay maybe if you want to understand what is your issue you can send as a zip to go file it is very easy for the tech support people to understand and resolve your queries okay thank you